their children. A dog. And I see someone. I think I see someone. These things. None of it for me. Not moved by roaring engines. Not lone warriors. We come from the night.
Eyes open, Blazkowicz. You keep the lookout. I need to go to the pit. The shite!
Back! Back!
Blazkowicz, go back into the flight deck. Clamp the fuel line to engine 6, quickly!
Find the tools in the tool cabinet. You'll need pliers and some baling wire.
The fuel line is inside the fuel line compartment!
Breathing, you chummy bastard. You're tough as they come, you know. Jesus Christ.
Mayday! Vulture One, come in, Vulture One.
Medpack free, Blazko. Use it. Are you playing out your rats, catchy? Hey, Condor 9, this is Vulture One. You're crowding me. Ease off.
Negative, Vulture One. We've got a serious case of bad bush. You need to shuffle out of formation, and you need to make room, Fergus.
Affirmative, Randall. Blazko, retract the radar. Pull the handle up there by those flashing lights. Much obliged, Captain. Appreciate your problem, Condor 9. I see smoke. I see solution coming off your rudders. Your freeze ailerons are done.
Yeah, this thing handles like a concrete bridge. Thanks, Fergus.
Condor 9, come in, Condor 9. Transport. Condor 9, come in, Condor 9!
This is Condor 9!
Who's this?
Private Wyatt! Sergeant, I'm airborne!
All right, bad boy.
Roy. Listen up, pay close attention. Now, you see the pilot's wheel?
Yes, sir!
Right, I want you to grab it as hard as you can with both hands and pull it towards you. But don't turn it, mind you. Keep it level, just pull it towards your chest.
Okay, sir! I think it's working! We're leveling out!
Okay, Private Wyatt, I need you to do one more thing for me.
Sir!
Have a man ready by the side door. You are getting visitors.
Roger that, sir!
Blazkowicz, get the cockpit door open.
What's your status?
Blazkowicz, we've got the skitters in bad ways over here. Trapped inside an aircraft, well, some kind of armored hellbeast is trying to fucking eat us. No joke.
The same problem here. Shacked up inside dead wreckage.
Is that you over there? Hey, Private Wyatt, flash your light. Blazkowicz, can you see the light? Wyatt, turn off the light, turn it off.
Yes, sir.
I see you. What can I do for you?
We can't get to it from our position. Utterly fucking trapped in here. But if you could access a cockpit turret on this here aircraft, you might be able to kill the beast. Regular small arms sure don't work for fuck at all. Hey, perhaps you can swim here. Just keep your head down below the surface. You should be all right.
Good plan, Fergus. Coming to you.
built by Death's Head. Should have killed that man long ago.
Up. There's a high-powered machine gun nest in those trenches over there. We cannot advance a unit without being slaughtered. So, I want you to make your way over into those trenches and take the nest out. Just run as fast as you possibly bloody can, straight up the middle. We'll lay down cover fire from here.
Got it.
I'll put this on. I'll radio updates from our position. Right, lads, you ready to lay down suppressor fire?
towards the compound. All right, listen up, people. Captain Blasco went to the scene to clear us a path. We are moving out, and you will show him the courtesy of not getting yourself neither shot nor killed by the Stumper. Understood?
Thank you. upper levels of the cliffside bunker. You have to put them out of commission. We have people in the air and those cannons are blasting us out of the sky.
Tapfere Soldaten des Reichs, hier spricht General Wilhelm Strasse. An diesem Strand wird heute Geschichte geschrieben.
Alles hier raus, Kommandant! Die
Soldaten des Reichs, wir sprechen.
Stomping. Getting there to the cliff wall directly below Death's Head's compound. Gonna take But there's one more cannon further up still firing at our birds. We started climbing the cliff wall below the castle. Hurry up and meet us at the top.
bastard climbing the cliff wall below the castle. Hurry up and meet us at the top.
Was that you annihilating the Stomper, Captain? That is some fine duty.
are, Captain. We're halfway up the cliff wall, nearly at the compound. Meet you at the top, Blasco.
Hey, Private Wyatt! Much as I adore the view from up here, will you please, for the love of Holy Mother Jesus, climb the godforsaken rope?
Bear boys, this is all turned from a goose hunt to a stick-up job. And behind us now is a center pillar of the German army. What are you doing in your headmaster?
Private gate, sirs. Important for duty.
Well, crazy and dedicated. Welcome to the war. Take over, Private. Now, General Death's Head is nearer to us now than he's been in years. Some nasty wounds you've got there, Private. Be sure to mind that bleed. We eliminate the general, we cut the head off the crowd war machine. We don't, they're gonna have us for breakfast.
You all right there, kid?
Sir, my eyes are watering, and I think I'm gonna be sick. Is this normal?
It's just nerves. Let me teach you a trick. Inhale. Count to four. Exhale. Count to four. All there is to it.
Well, having our ass tanned by some Nazi mutant fucking Frankenstein. So we're ready then, lads.
This time, we get the job done.
Now let's go. Let's move it on. Go.
Are you lazy, a wee roaster? This is a war, not a fucking Sunday church walk. Come on.
Father and son.
Right. Captain Blazkowicz, Gates, Benson, your job is simple. Climb up this wall, get inside, locate the control room for this big fucking door and open it for us. You see any Nazi firearms, you take them. Bound to be better than ours. The rest of us will cover you from down here. Now, once the door's open, we get inside, we work our way up through the building, we meet up again on the top floors. Find Death's Head, and we shoot him in the head.
Check, check. No pressure, lads. But keep in mind, this may be our last chance. If we don't get Death's Head now, it is all over. Now climb. Lucas.
Where are the flags? Over here!
Hide. Protect the lads on the wall! Covering fire! keep in mind this may be our last chance. If we don't get Dad's head now, it is all over.
Top floors. We'll meet you there.
Up towards the top floors. We'll meet you there. Up towards the top floors. We'll meet you there. on what appears to be a courtyard.
backstage.
Yes, sir!
Well, we'll be having a nice nap and a cup of tea till you get here, Blasco. Find us out.
We're trapped up here, Blaskowitz. See if you can remove this beam from your possession.
Sir, maybe you can use this to pry it loose. Yes, sir.
Do you believe it can jump?
Well, then, Bev.
I reckon you boys better jump. You first, Wyatt.
Go to church every Sunday?
Yeah, what, you ain't got churches in England? You ain't got no streets there?
Yeah. Well, then, that's a problem.
Edward, Blondie, you're up!
My feet are broken.
What is this place?
There's asses down here. There's a lot of asses down here.
Hey, wait. See if you can find a way to open that door. Move it.
See this pipework coming from that control box over there?
What is it?
I imagine it's some kind of room-sized incinerator.
Hey, what's all this then?
Vasquez, sir, you have seen.
Positions, people! Stay
still breathing?
Affirmative.
Any way to get that door open? I'm fancy leaving the monster up.
It won't open from this side. Hold on. I can hear someone out there. Someone's coming. Captain Blazkowicz, sir, come listen to this. There's someone out there.
Not this one. Somebody broke it already. It's a shame.
Captain Blazkowicz, help me make a choice. In your opinion, which one of these two varieties would best support my research? I have inadequate room for samples. Should you decline my opinion, I shall have to put a scalpel to both of them and we'd be here all day.
I'll make matters simple.
All you need to do is look to the one you would have me dissect. Yes,
an astute selection.
Young, unspoiled, fresh, tender samples. Fatty tissues intact.
You will save me, won't you, sir? I know you can do it. Sir!
General Deathhead, today he's teaching me a lesson. I've seen suffering and death. People maimed and tortured. Thought I'd seen it all. But I had never seen true cruelty. Until now. Count to four. Inhale. Count to four. Exhale.
Save her!
Nie znamy jego tożsamości? Przez 9 tygodni nikt go nie szukał?
Nikt, panie doktorze, nie.
Nie mogę usunąć odmowy. Tylko pogorszyłbym jego stan.
Tak, panie doktorze.
W takim razie trafi do zakładu psychiatrycznego. Nic nie możemy zrobić. Mózg jest uszkodzony.
Tak.
Ma jajecznicę z mózgu.
Tak, panie doktorze.
Jajecznicę.
Budził się.
Co masz?
Zaufaj mi, mamo. Po prostu twoja córka nadaje mi czą moc.
A twoja córka, ja tam się już niewiele nie napracowałem.
Tato!
Seen all this. Good folks made powerless.
alive because of these people. I'm getting better because of her. Her name is Anya. She takes good care of me. She takes care of everyone. She holds this place together. We're supposed to be married by now, but hasn't happened.
Wir schließen diese Einrichtung. Ihre Dienste werden nicht länger benötigt.
War kein Grund, rührselig zu werden, Doktor. Sie haben zufriedenstellende Arbeit geleistet. Weitermachen.
Meine Mutter!
Was hier vorgeht, die haben einen Offizier bei der Befehlsausführung
angegriffen. Unsere Befehl lautet, nicht die Betreuer zu töten.
Was will der hier? Keine Ahnung. Bring's in den Keller. Soll der entscheiden?
Komm mal.
Arschlöcher.
Nazi scum. Anya, where'd they take you? Legs are like jelly. Fingers feel numb. Mother of all headaches. No one should be made to die like this.
Achtung, Granate! Such eine bessere Position! Attackiere ihn von der Seite!
Слышь, пацан, или может не пацан, подпишись, не ленись на канал. Лайк поставь, если что, он выглядит, будто палец, который направлен вверх.